Sparrow is working to combat the opioid crisis on several levels, including collaborating with our partners at the Mayo Clinic. Dr. Brian McArdle, a Sparrow orthopedic surgeon and member of the Sparrow Health System Board of Directors, discusses a special event on which we're collaborating with the Ingham County Sheriff's Department to allow area residents to safely dispose of their unused and expired prescriptions.
We've seen a 20% increase in opioid fatalities here in our community year on year from 16 to 17. We're really trying to accomplish three things. With the Mayo collaboration, learning about what their research has found, what steps they've taken, what plans and protocols they've put in place to be able to provide a coherent set of plans system-wide for how to deal with this. And it's been very, very helpful, actually. One is coming to a common prescribing pattern for different procedures, disorders, et cetera, amongst the providers to sort of level set everybody, where we're coming up with programs such that they don't end up sending out too many. Second is patient and provider education about how to take the medication and how to stop, how to wean yourself off of it. And then thirdly is that drug take back day. It's gonna be an opportunity for people to bring prescription narcotics that they have not used to a common safe disposal location where those can get out of the way of potential diversion, as it's called, where individuals might get their hands on them inappropriately and start down the wrong path.
Events like the Drug Disposal Day are part of our mission to improve the health of the people in our communities. For more information, go to sparrow.org/drugdisposalday.